Okay. Let's see. It looks like it's moving. Little bit. It's gonna be hard, like I told you, huh? It's not gonna be easy. I'm trying to show you everything on my videos. I'm trying to show everything I'm doing. It doesn't wanna move. We need to try. We need to get the pump out. As I told you, it's free, and I show you the pump before, right here. But I want to tell you a tip, two tips. When you get the pump at the store, get these two bolts, because you're gonna need them to screw it in here. Screw the bolts in here. See? I think they are MA 20-25. I think, I don't know. You need to check the size. I got these bolts right here. Got a lots of junk. That's why I want to save things, because sometimes I use it like that. And another tip. I want to tell you, don't get bolts like this, because I got this other bolt. Get bolts without tip, like this one. They got tip. And if you push it in, they're going to go into the thread, and it's going to open the thread. See, right here, it's going to damage this thread inside there. See? Otra cosa que les quiero decir, otro tip. Es que no compren esos tornillos que tienen como este que tiene punta, porque miren, la medida de la punta va a abrir la rosca y la va a dañar allá adentro. So, no compren esos tornillos, y compren así como estos que estén planos, o si hay de estos, tienen que cortarle la punta. Ok, so now let's screw this one in there. I don't know why these guys did this. I don't understand these engineers. Instead of put something else somewhere else, I don't know, they did this so you can damage the thread on your car, and then you have to replace something else. So now let's turn this one. Vamos a girarlos estos. Vamos a girarlos a... dando vuelta, necesita más para adentro. No, este está más largo. Vamos a ponerlo este abajo. Este arriba y el otro corto abajo. Sí, let me see. One is longer than another one. Yeah. Let's put the short one on the bottom. This one on the bottom. Uno era más largo que el otro, por eso los voy a cambiar para poder meter la llave. Okay. Yeah, don't put those bolts with that tip, because you're gonna damage the thread, and then you're gonna be in trouble. Okay. So right there. We're gonna turn it a little bit, one by one. One a little bit, and one a little bit, and the other one a little bit. Okay, vamos a darle vuelta un poquito a uno y un poquito al otro. Okay, así, porque si no lo podemos tronar. Okay, podemos tronar la oreja. Right there. Think it's coming out. Hope so. here. When you feel that it's tight, don't turn it right there. Oops, something it's going on. Okay. Little by little. It's coming out. Okay. This one it's it moves a little bit. Okay. I'm gonna try to pull it with the bar. Vamos a. La cadena está libre todavía, no la vamos a estar forzando, ok. Vamos a calar esto. It's hard. Hard to pull it. It's coming out, see? The right here, it's coming out. But it's gonna be a little bit hard, like I told you. I don't know if I told you already, but it's gonna be hard. Okay. Check the timing chain that is not under pressure. As we see it's okay. Okay. Okay, the book says 3 hours, but I don't think so with these old cars. Maybe 3 hours when the engine is out of the car or off the car. Okay, we got something wrong right here. It's not coming. All right.
Gabriel Auto Technician, 413 Highway 100 in Laguna Heights. That's Gabriel Auto Technician, 413 Highway 100 in Laguna Heights.
Still loose. Timing chain still loose. Let's push it out with the bar. Vamos a empujarle. It's not gonna be easy, okay? It's coming out, but it's hard. Ahí viene despacio. Está medio difícil. See? I push it with the bar and it comes off a little bit. Now let's turn it. Turn it. Let's check the tread. No, it's halfway. Apenas va a la mitad de rosca del tornillo. Okay. Right there. It's so tight. I don't want to break these parts. See, I don't want to break these ears or these tabs. Because right here, it's so rusty, maybe. It's a lot of rust inside, maybe. I don't know how bad it's inside the coolant system. Let's push it with the bar again. Push it. Push it on the other side. See? Slowly. Don't wanna break that tabs, okay? This one, it's real hard. Vamos a darle despacio, no queremos quebrar el. Okay. Déjame pegarle aquí tantito. La cadena sigue libre. No está apretada que la esté jalando, ¿me entienden? Hacia acá. Sigue libre. Y ya va saliendo. See, it's coming out like maybe a quarter of an inch. It's out of there. Don't get desperate, okay? Because if you get desperate, you're gonna break that tabs, that ears. No se desesperen. Dale despacito. Porque si no van a quebrar. Ahí va. Si no pueden quebrar las orejitas y ya valió. Ok. Coming slowly, coming out. Okay, check the chain that it doesn't get pushed with the gear. Okay, it's free, but check the chain. Vayan checando la cadena. Que no se vaya a apretar cuando está jalando la bomba hacia afuera. Ya miren que tanto ha salido. Ya está esta parte más para afuera. Ya llevamos como, vamos a ver aquí. De aquí a acá vamos a marcar con mi dedo que tanto llevamos. Y miren mi dedo aquí. Aquí está. Esta parte llevamos aquí como 5/16 out of there. So we're winning 5/16. It's like this. I think this is the hard part to pull it out. This one, when this one comes out, I don't think this one is so deep, because right here it should be open. The drain. Okay, let's push it. I think
Laguna Heights reminds you to be ready for the hot days of summer. Get your preventative maintenance now and save money tomorrow. All types of maintenance repairs for your auto and
See, I told you that the book says 3 hours to do this job. I don't think so, brother.
Gabriel Auto Technician, 413 Highway 100, Laguna. That's Gabriel Auto Technician, 413 Highway 100.
I don't know how I'm gonna put this video, if I'm gonna put it the speed on the video. Okay. See, it's getting hard. Okay. See, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna apply pressure here and I'm gonna turn this one. See, because every time I push it right here, maybe it comes off. comes out on this part, but not on this one. So let me push this one right here, this part, and then turn this one. Oops. See? Yeah, put pressure on top and then turn the other one. That's how it's working, because this one is not turning anymore. I don't know if it went inside the thread. This one, let me remove this one. I don't know if this one went into the thread, like I told you. I don't think so, but could be in. Yep, it cuts the metal. See? Let me check. Let me check with this. See the thread? That's what I'm talking about. Okay. So let me push on the top and turn the bottom one. It's coming out and the timing chain is free. See? It's not under pressure or something. Turn this bolt in the bottom. Okay. Getting tired. Okay, let me use this other one. I don't know these guys why they built something like this. I really don't understand. Okay, let me turn this one. Put a different bolt. I think the other bolt is going in there. Okay. Something happens. Something happens. told you. See what happened? See? And I'm giving just a few. Right there, it's tight. Let's push it with the bar. Okay. Let's use this one. No, it's gonna break too. This is gonna break. Okay. Let me push it. It comes off a little bit, but it's not all the way. It's gonna break on the other side. See, it broke right here. So that means, oh, it's coming out only on the bottom part. I'm gonna push it back. Nope. It breaks. See? It breaks, it damages the thread and everything. And it didn't come off, not even an inch. It just breaks. Yep, it doesn't move at all. I thought it was moving, but it was the It was the
Gabriel, I'm the technician at Laguna Heights, remind you to
that things.
Get your preventative maintenance now and save money tomorrow.
See?
All kinds of maintenance repairs for your auto engine, air conditioning, heating, tune-ups, brakes, transmission.
It doesn't move nothing.
It's on the car. Gabriel Auto.
It doesn't move at all. No se movió nada.
413 Highway 100.
Nada más se quebró. Como ven la rosca que les dije. See the threads? They got damage. Nope. It's not working, but it moves, I think. I don't think so, maybe that's my illusion. So it moves a little bit, not too much, but it got stuck in there. See, it moves like, yeah, because the chain, it goes like half inch, but right now it breaks. So I'm gonna have to make thread in here or something to fix that threads. I don't know why, but these bolts, they're too short for this pump. See? There's not too much thread to hold this pump. So it breaks, and I need to check something to pull it out. I need to make something to pull this thing out. I don't know if I'm gonna have to weld something right here to pull it, or something, but I'm gonna get it out. They need a price. The engineers who made this thing, this kind of a design, they need a price. See? I need to pull this part out of here. That's what I told you about the threads. That the bolt is not so big, like, to pull this one out. It's gonna go in. It's gonna go in. I'm gonna try to push it with the bar. It comes off just a little bit because the chain, it's in there. See, it was right here's the mark, as you can see, and it's right there. It's like a quarter of an inch. So let's pull it out. Let's keep pulling. Now I'm gonna have to remove the whole cover. gonna see what I can do on this one. I'm gonna hit the pump in. I'm gonna change tripod because this tripod it's too big, and I'm gonna hit it right there. Try to get it loose. That's what I'm supposed to do on this one. Let's see. I'm gonna have to pull it out with something. I'm gonna make something right now. Okay, it's kind of moving a little bit. Pushing it. I'm gonna apply pressure from the bottom and from the top. If I can get it out like that, I'm not gonna make the tool. But well, I need to make something. Chain is free and everything, but let's push it out. Down.
Gabriel Auto Technician, good right night reminds you to be ready for the hot
okay, it's coming now.
Get your preventative maintenance now and save money tomorrow. All types of maintenance repairs for your auto and air conditioning, heating, tune-ups, brakes, transmission, cooling systems, fan belts, ball joints. It's on the car. Gabriel
it's coming
Auto
now.
Fix it or replace it. Featuring computer diagnostics. Gabriel Auto
it's
Technician,
coming out.
413 Highway 100, Laguna Heights. That's Gabriel Auto Technician, 413 Highway 100.
I have this bar pushing it down here with the foot. I push it with the foot right here, and then I push it with that other bar. sometimes it got difficult. Usually this one comes off. Not so easy, but it comes off. See? But it's coming out. It's coming out. Okay, let's keep pushing. Pushing down. Let's push it here. Okay, I can feel it. It's getting loose. Okay, now I'm gonna move the chain. Lift the chain. No, it's free. Still free. Yeah, but it's moving. See, as you can see, it's out of there. So last night I got disappointed, but that's gonna be the best way. That's gonna be the best way to remove the pump with two bars. Instead of using these bolts. See? Because one thing, like I told you before, it's gonna get into this thread, into this. It's not so big. I don't know why they made it. If it's easy, like other cars, not like I say, not all the cars are the same, or like on the same situation. See, you're not the same person as the other driver of another car. That's the reason. But some people don't understand that they think that, oh, it's the same car, it should be the same thing. No, it's not. Okay, so I can feel it loose. I'm gonna leave the camera right there. I'm gonna keep pushing it right here. Oh, it hits the chassis. I'm gonna change the position. All right. Right there. I changed it. Oops. Change the position. Now let's push it. It's coming out. Right there. Right there, got it loose. Now I got it out. The drain. The oil drain plug, it needs to be off, okay? Ya saqué la bomba, le tuve que poner una palanca por abajo, no lo pensé anoche. Estaba yo, bueno, ayer, ¿verdad? Estaba yo con esos tornillos, es lo que se hubiese hecho de un principio. Es lo que hubiese hecho yo de un principio, a usar las dos barras, una aquí abajo y otra arriba. Porque lo que pensé, y tal vez sea yo brujo, lo que pensé que iba a dañar esto, esta rosca, se iba a dañar la rosca de aquí, porque no es mucha la diferencia en tamaño. So, este tornillo se iba a ir para adentro, ¿sí? Y fue lo que pasó. So, ya tenemos la bomba afuera, no afuera, pero necesitamos levantar aquí ahora la cadena. You need to lift that chain right here, carefully. And pull the pump out of there. Still in there a little bit. Okay. Housing is getting undone. Chain. Okay. right there. Still not coming out. Got it. See, right there. Right there is coming out. Carefully, don't. This one, see how rusty it is? That's why this pump doesn't wanna comes off. See? Ven todo el óxido que tiene, por eso es que no quiso salir esta bomba bien. Sí, no es que algo esté mal, aparte de la bomba, ¿verdad? Que tenga algo más, nada más tiene todo la suciedad de que no le dan mantenimiento a los carros. Sí, see how dirty it is, full of rust. That's why. It breaks and I damaged the thread right here because I told you it's so small. The thread is so small right here to push this one because it's almost the same size of this one. So if it's like that, your pump is like that, you're gonna have trouble like me. See? Como dije, la rosca, ¿verdad?, es muy chiquita para el extractor, para empujarlo, y si está así de dañado, van a batallar como yo y se puede dañar hasta otra cosa. So lo mejor es con una barra por abajo, como le hice y una barra por acá arriba para sacarla así pareja, ¿verdad? Porque esto no fue suficiente, este no fue suficiente para sacar la bomba. Sí, se quebró como lo que pensé de un principio, y lo dije en el video. Va a costar trabajo sacar esto, a lo mejor se pueden quebrar estas orejas. No quería yo usar estos tornillos, pero pues siempre que pienso algo, desgraciadamente pasa. Y pues aquí está esto. Ahora voy a arreglar las roscas aquí, no le puedo poner los tornillos así. Let me check the thread. Let me check how deep the thread is, and if I can put a longer bolt, because this one it's a real short bolt. ¿Sí? Este es un tornillo bien pequeñito, bien corto. ¿Sí? No sé por qué debería de traer un tornillo, digamos, de una que agarrara una pulgada adentro. Sí, no agarra ni media pulgada porque la punta sí tiene, no tiene rosca la punta. Sí, I think these bolts are short. I don't know if this car being replaced before and they replaced these bolts, but I think this bolt is too short. It's supposed to have at least an inch of thread in. This one doesn't have even a half of an inch. You can see, maybe quarter of an inch that it's getting tread, because right here on the tip, there's no tread. So let me check, let me see if it's got tread, more tread under. I don't have to replace the tip because it comes off the thread comes off. Let me check with this one, which is longer. Oh, let me get another bolt longer than that one, because right here it can go down in there. Okay, I don't have another bolt. I got the contact cement. I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do with this one. And I'm gonna check with this one. I'm gonna put the rag right here, just to cover this part.
Gabriel Auto Technician of Laguna Heights reminds you to be ready for the hot days of summer. Get your preventative maintenance now and save money tomorrow. All types of maintenance repairs from your home and
air conditioning, heating, tuners,
brakes, transmission.
Let me clean this one real good.
It's on the car.
Voy a limpiar este bien. Okay. Let me clean this one. So I'm going to show you what I'm going to do with this glue.
That's Gabriel Auto Technician.
I am a happy camper right now because I could remove the pump. Sometimes it's not easy. Sometimes it's real easy. Don't tell me that, oh, I removed it in that time. Okay, I'm gonna clean this one, and what I'm gonna do with this glue, I'm gonna show you. Let me open it. I like this one better. They sell the tube, but I think this one is better. I can close it. It lasts longer. Sí, venden el tubo de pegamento. Yo prefiero así el bote, ¿verdad? So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put some glue right here into the socket. See? Voy a poner pegamento a los dos lados y lo voy a dejar secar. Vamos a tapar esto para que no se nos vaya a tirar. Ahí así. Okay, este ya que se seque. You need to let it dry. And I'm going to glue it. Vamos a esperar que se seque este para que se pegue el tornillo en el dado y no se nos vaya a caer. Ahorita lo que voy a checar es las roscas que se dañaron. Sí, que se salió un poquito de rosca. Ok, right there. Sí, it's dry. Oh no, it's not dry yet. A ver, ya está secando. Ahí secó. Right there. See, it won't fall down. Okay. Ahí no se cae. Vamos a checar esto aquí. La rosca que esté buena. Muy largo es la extensión. Voy a traer otra extensión más cortita. Okay. Tiene rosca para adentro, le voy a cambiar los tornillos más largos. Que está muy raro. Okay,
little bit of bread. Right here. Sí tiene
rosca suficiente hacia adentro. No sé por qué le pusieron esos tornillos tan pequeños. See, it's got thread in there. It's deep enough, like this deep. Yep, it's deep enough to reach.
Have to buy three bolts,
three longer bolts.
Voy a tener que comprar tres tornillos más largos
para poder ponerlos.
I want to make sure it's got thread. If not, I'm gonna have to put an insert. Insert there.
I want to make sure before I clean the right here, because I need to get everything clean. Okay. I'm gonna use this other bolt that it's got tip. Right there, it won't fall off. See?
Ahí ya le puse pegamento. Este voy a usar este tornillo para checar. Oh, sí tiene. It's got thread.
Need to get it clean.
So if you want to replace the pump, don't risk it. Don't risk using that bolt. Pull it with two bars.
So this wanna be this one like other cars. I've been working on it, but not.
Yeah, this one has thread and it's good in there. It only damaged the tip. See? I'm gonna put a bolt, a longer bolt. This one doesn't go real tight. Either way, okay?
It's okay.
I'm not gonna have to put an insert. Okay, let me check the top one, the upper one. Let's check este de aquí arriba.
Cap or something. Right, the thread. To clean the thread.
Good.
got thread. Está muy bien esto. I'm gonna check it. And I cut myself with these sharp edges it's got. Okay. Let me check. Getting in. Find out that to clean the thread, but the thread is okay on this one. It's only the bolt that went in. It damages a little bit, but it's okay on the inside. See, it doesn't went like too much in. But I'm gonna clean it and then I'll come back. Okay, I'm gonna use the tool to clean that thing. Well, I'm gonna clean the memory on my phone for some. Get full. Okay, it's gonna be the rest of the video is gonna be on another card. So let's go. And I'm gonna clean right there.
Technician, 413 Highway 100, Laguna Heights. That's Gabriel, auto technician, 413 Highway 100 in Laguna Heights.